This is a neat little engine made by David Auld in New Zealand. Not quite small enough to be classified by me as a miniature, but it's not far off.